is up, you guys? Welcome back to the channel. It's your girl, Shanice Alicia. And for everyone who is new, welcome, welcome. Thank you guys so much for stopping by, tuning in. Go ahead and hit that red subscribe button, baby. Tap the bell so you never miss another video upload from me, your girl, because we're hitting 100K this year. And I don't want anybody telling me how underrated I was when you catch me down the road at a mill. And for all of my ride or die babies, hey y'all, hold on, baby, by the looks of things, okay, we are about to hop into yet another try on haul here on my channel. This was actually one of the last outfits that I tried on, and I won't be biased or nothing, but maybe it was my fave, okay? So shout out to today's sponsor, African Mall, for sending me over these cute fits that I'm about to show you guys. Even though we quarantine shawties right now, if outside open back up, you want to make sure that you're prepared to slay, boo. I have the brunch fits, the chill fits, the just on the go fits, the everything fits in this haul alone. I'm going to take you guys through each and every outfit, of course, and I'll leave all of the details down below in the description box. I also have some codes for you guys to get some discounts off of when you go onto their website to shop and pick your favorite looks from me. All of my details will be down below as well if you use me for a reference whenever you're shopping. So I won't make this intro any longer than it has to be. You guys already know the drill. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up, comment down below. You know we on the gang, and don't forget to join the family, especially if you make it to the end of the video. Okay, so let's go ahead and roll this haul. I love this two-piece orange set. It's super ribbed and the buttons in the front make it really cute and flirty. It's nice and stretchy. I did get this in a size medium and I feel like it fits to the T. If I got it any larger, the band inside of the skirt might be just a little too loose and not fitting as good. So I really did like how it fit my curves. It was just really cute and definitely a vibe. Y'all, this green bodysuit is a vibe. It's a size medium and I feel like I should have gotten a small because it did get baggy below my little hip area towards the front and then also down on my legs as well. So maybe if I gotten a small, it would have fit a little bit tighter, but I really love how you can adjust the zipper and make it kind of sexy when you're wearing it so that you can show off a little bit of skin but still be nice and comfy as well. This is definitely something that you can wear out. You can dress it up or you can dress it down. Next up is this black biker suit. I got this in a medium and y'all, it's super cute. It fits to a T. I like how sporty and flirty it is at the same time. You can definitely dress this one up or dress it down as well. It has a good material to it, so it's nice and stretchy. I love the way the lining of it kind of just fits your body and kind of accentuates the little booty area. It is super cute, you guys. Definitely something that you can lounge in a chill day at brunch or just running to do some errands if you want to hit the club after. Girl, I don't know, but this was cute. So next up is this cute ribbed bodysuit. It is a size medium as well. And one thing about it, two things for sure, it is not stretchy. It's very form fitting. So if you got a size, that's the size, sis. Ain't no stretching into it. And if you have a bigger bust area or bigger hips and thighs like myself, it may be a little uncomfortable in other areas if you got it to fit your bigger part of your body. So for example, mine was a little baggy in the bust area, but it fit like a glove in the hip and butt area. So you guys, if you're getting this, you might want to get it a size up and then be ready to get it either tailored, but it's not that deep because this is just like a cool lounge outfit. It's not really one to, I don't know, hit the streets in. You might be able to do a little something if it fits you really good. So next up is this powdered blue sporty biker suit. I love it so much, y'all. The color is everything. However, I did get a medium in this as well, and a small probably would have fit a whole lot better with this material. It's stretchy, but it's not as form-fitting as the other biker suit. So as you can see here in the front, it did get really baggy at the bottom of the zipper down to my hip and thigh area. So you can definitely wear this out to a little brunch, day
day party vibe. You can dress it up a little bit once again, or you can wear it with some ones and just really be cute, because it's definitely a vibe and I love the detailing on it, because like I said the last time, it really accentuates your curves and your little figure. So next up is this oversized neon green hoodie, y'all. This is super cute. I got it in a size medium and now I wish I would have gotten it in a large, because I definitely can't wear this out like I anticipated to. It's a little too short and I'm 5'1". So if you guys want to wear it out as a fit with some sneakers just by itself, make sure you go one size up. But I love how comfortable and lightweight it is, especially if it's intended to wear as a dress. It has a really free and thin type of material to it, so I know I won't get overheated in it, but I'll probably pair this with some biker shorts, or if I'm just running to the store, I'll wear it with some tights. But yeah, definitely if you want to wear this how I'm wearing it now, you need to get one size up. All right, you guys, so last but definitely not least, y'all, this is hot. This neon two-piece, just, I don't know, body cinching, just, ooh, baby, this was hot lava, okay? But one thing about it, you will definitely be Free Ball Nation wherever you plan to wear this, because it shows everything. You also may want to get some pasties for the boobies. I got this in a size medium. I love how neon and just reflective it is. If you are self-conscious about like certain areas being more pronounced than others, you may want to go a size up. And then also, you may not need to eat before you go anywhere in this outfit. You don't need to eat while you're there. You just need to sip cute and smoke a little hookah, because this is one of the outfits that you definitely take a picture in before you do anything else. It may show a little bit of sweat as well, but it's hot, y'all. This is definitely something that I take on vacation for a little club night, because baby, if you know, you know.